Hi, I'm Alex, and we're going to be adding a new device to Homey. Homey supports over 50,000 different devices from over 1,000 brands. In this case, I have a Fibaro wall plug. To add this device to Homey, I go into my device's screen and hit the plus icon in the top right-hand corner. I get a little search bar where I can search for Fibaro. Once I find the brand, I can tap on the tile and choose a device that is supported by Homey. In this case, I have the Fibaro wall plug. I tap the icon and I tap install. Homey will guide me further through this process. In this case, it lets me know that I need to press the button on the wall socket 3 times. I'm going to do this now. 1, 2, 3. Now Homey is pairing with the device. Once connected, Homey will add this as a tile on my device's screen where I can control the plug. I simply tap the tile to turn it on, and I tap it again to turn it off. And that's how simple it can be to add a new device to Homey.